teleporting now. Goodness.
Didn't have to. I don't know what this thing does.
It's kind of like the- I don't know.
Oh, shit.
It's strength- oh god, hi. I'll protect you, don't worry! Get out of it.
You know what's hilarious, right? It's just like, we're in suits. We're invading this palace.
Well, like, we're the men in black coming to, you know, destroy all alien kind.
We're like in, we're just in Black Watch and we're doing like a secret disguise, you know, undercover.
Yeah.
That's what we're doing, and now we're just like here. In this fucking palace. Oh, my daggers look so cool.
I know, my book looks amazing.
It's brighter than my future.
I know.
Shut up. Oh, shit.
Eos can heal us, don't worry, we're good. Oh.
Oh.
There was a trap there.
Oh, ow. Oh, it's only 20 seconds.
Stop trying to attack. Die, please! For fuck's sake, die! I don't do a lot of damage. Goodness.
Hello, I did damage.
Now we go across.
Is that where we came?
No.
Oh, it's got packed.
I'll pull them over.
What kind of passage is this? At?
Did I just hear a giggle?
You.
We're the same level.
Do we just like level up together?
I mean, like, we're all starting at the same level, so yeah. Triggered on you, but not me. Oh. We cannot carry any more of that item.
What should use for the next round?
You know, lo and behold, we get to like level floor 50.
Yeah.
I don't trust that chest. But I'm going to open it anyways.
Yeah.
What did we get?
Ooh, strength. Beautiful. Don't need strength. I need dex. Please. This would be better once I'm a ninja. So once we get to level 34, we have to stop. Until I get to ninja, and then I can just get all the ninja. Get one of me. Oh yay! Hence the X plates. Let me just take it over.
Pompadour steel increases damage received by 40%.
Oh. 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 Where we go? Hello.
When you're only getting like 9 XP per like kill.
Well, that was level 1. I'm getting like 40.
Boop, boop, beep, boop.
Love you.
That's how we leave.
That's not.
Yeah, it is. Come on.
A treasure.
Strength.
Oh, I think trick, though. Imagine it for dark night, that'd be beautiful, but it's not bright, it's like actually like really dark as well.
I'm tempted to go back and do this since dark night. Come on. Where are you going?
But it's shiny over here and I wanna know why.
That's the, you know, return thing.
There's monsters here as well. Run. Flee. Flee, 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 flee. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go quickly, quickly. Safe. Let me just put a jacket on, freezing.
Ominous noises.
Did you say you're gonna smother owls? No? Okay. That's fine. Why did you sprint?
Because I don't need TP. I don't use it.
Oh yeah, you're manny. I hate these things.
I'm just going to do this.
No.
Your daggers look actually really cool. Oh, is it already? No, we are not leaving. Weapon.
That's a dead end. How did we get here? Have you ever done this before, no?
Oh. Are we on... What floor are we on? Oh god. Those boots! Them boots, though. Ma'am or sir, may I have your boots? Can I wear them for a day?
I'm terrified. That person must be like the last one. And it's a woman because it's in the dress. Could be a guy.
True. Influx increases number of treasure coffers on the next floor. Okay, you open that area and I'll open this area. Okay, that's just a dead end over there.
Kill it. Come here. It feels like I'm playing Binding of Isaac. This is amazing.
No, it gives you that feeling.
It does, like you've fallen into a place and you're going on to deep ship before you get treasure. What? Does she use these items?
We'll use Pomander of Aflux?
On the next round. Oh, now.
Who sends a treasure coffer nearby?
Come here, lost goblin. Lost fight, boy! Ow.
Alright, I got Eos. Of lust? Transforms user into a succubus. Ooh. Gaba's a succubus, though.
I didn't trigger it.
You did. Damage taken is increased for you, so.
Yay. Let me get assassinate, please. Because they don't like actual daggers. That's the thing. They look like just pure.
I mean, they are pure like aether, so.
Yeah, no, but you can't really tell. That's what I'm talking about. You can tell that's a bug, but this one just looks like it's a shard that you just picked up. That's what I'm saying. Why do I feel like at level 10 it's gonna be a boss each room?
Each 10 floors is a boss, I'm pretty sure.
Brilliant.
Oh. Increases the enemies on the current floor will drop treasure coffers. I don't know what floor we're currently on, though.
Five.
Oh.
It shows the banner.
Well, I'm not looking. What?
Map, the mini map.
I have it up. Can I have another cutscene? Because that was cool. Treasure!
Yeah. Treasure!
Some treasure chests actually have disadvantages, you know, like debuffs.
Use a pound of steel. Where is it?
You returned it because we have max.
Yeah. We should use a fortune. Let's get some way more shit. I Look what damage we do, so it's fine.
Don't you attack my EOS, mate. Oh, we're being poisoned.
Use, use the thing of steel.
Enhanced intelligence. Oh, holy fuck me.
Did you get a bit of a mine in your face? How do you feel?
Don't mind me. Oh. Final sting. It final stinged you. Fine, I'll use the fucking steel. Goodness. You didn't take it, you fucking idiot.
I'll pick it up. I'll pick it up when we come back.
Oh, EOS gets that too. Nice. Ah!
Oh! Come here. Die.
Oh my god. Okay, you do whatever the fuck you need to do, EOS.
God, oh. Does anything boost my strength?
Strength?
I'll save you, Gabe.
It's gonna final sting you.
Learned throwing daggers!
Oh, I can finally put protect on us. Oh god, finally.
Oh, the way I do that stance in my boots is lovely. In my suit. Oh. No. See. You cannot. Oh.
What did we just get?
Oh, got another one. I just wonder if it carries on to the next floor. That's my point.
I don't know.
Oh! Okay. That's fine.
AoE me, bitch.
It's a treasure chest over there.
Yeah, it's the one with the steel in it because we couldn't pick it up.
I think because of more people we got, because there's like only two of us, you're gonna get less.
Oh my god. Kill it. Kill it. Oh, I can actually increase your, skill speed.
Easy.
With,
Oh shit.
Oh!
Did you give me?
That's at level 20.
Oh.
So, a few more levels. So now we don't have, you know, regen on. Cause who needs regen? Oh god. What floor are we on? Oh, 7. Oh. Maximum HP decreased. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I love this music. I love this music. Holy fuck me.
Okay, downloading on phone. Yeah, look, it just stay on. That's good.
No, we have 4 minutes left on that.
Sorry, I need to turn up the music. Oh, this is... Oh, final... Oh, how do you do this?
Their composers are lovely people. Oh my god.
So good.
Well, okay. Let's attack two different people. Don't worry. Why do I do such shit damage?
It's just like, it was kind of like okay music, and then BAM! Floor 7. Oh, and then level up just ruined it. Oh, look, we could go up.
Yeah, but I want more XP. Oh, you triggered a trap.
Did I?
Yes.
Oh well. More XP, am I right?
That is true, yes.
There we should go. Oh, now it's getting interesting. Shit, I love it.
Oh, the boss, though. The fucking boss. Pompadour, kinda... steal.
I'll use one, so I'm out. Give me shivers on my spine. I kid you not.
Their music is just lovely. I love it.
I know. I pull my fancy for their music. Any game that they have produced, the music is just amazing. You can just sit down and listen to the music.
I actually have an entire playlist of the Final Fantasy background music. We attack two different people.
Sorry about that.
Where the hell did you go?
Brother. He's still. For fuck's sake, there's more.
There's always more.
You know what would be great right now? My fucking fireball. Oh, look at him over there.
He looks a bit sad.
Let's kill him.
He looks a bit sad. Let's kill him.
Let's murder him.
Jesus, Jesse, I didn't know.
You never know. He could be evil. Okay, we're done.
Oh, chat.
Oh!
Ah, ma.
This is not the exit. Where's the exit?
Oh, right here.
No.
Beetle!
Let beat him up.
Let's belittle him.
Oh, smite you. Wait, let me bug him. Chest just appears now. Just cry.
Oh my god, this person keeps fucking reblogging my shit. It's just like, please stop.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh, now we get it back, eh? 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 Is this your way of punishment?
I don't think I can get ever bored of this music. Just this song.
I love this song.
Downloading on phone.
Yes, you stop that.
You know where the winter place is? You know where the ice area, snow?
Yeah.
That music there, I love it. It's one of, I think it's one of my favorites in the game. Just been in that area and listening to some music is nice.
Really?
What?
It decreases the amount of enemies.
That one doesn't.
Yeah, it does. The flight one does.
Oh.
Decreases the number of enemies on
I
the next floor.
I thought it was the other one. Oh. I
There's just this chest here. Oh, you got a phoenix down! Nice! You can res me!
Ah! This thing hurts. Does it?
Yeah, the phoenix down, you can actually res someone with it, but you have to be, like, right next to them.
Stand near me all time.
No. Why'd you run in there?
It's fine, don't worry. I'll get rid of the beetle. Hornet. Oh, this thing's gonna hurt.
Farewell! Oh, you leveled right at the right time. I can actually increase your speed now. Just give me a moment, you know.
That's fine.
Holy, hi!
Okay, just a minute.
Actually, no, I still can't do that. But I can actually remove detrimental effects now. I don't remember what the fuck Celine can do.
Oh!
Well, it has no effect. God damn it, Celine, you're completely useless! Of witching. Transforms all targets within range into a frog and for chicken.
Oh. Boss! Boss!
Is this the way you're saying, let's transform the boss into a frog?
Yes. Another visitor? I want to know who it is! It's irritating me.
Hello, in due time, my good sir.
Oh.
Oh, armor! Armor! Oh god, thank you.
Thank you. Not like we have armor, we have suits.
Well, you have the suits, I actually have, like, armor.
Oh yeah. So my... what makes me laugh is that, like...
You actually came in here with, like, fucking... Just a suit on! Just the fucking best man suit on!
The only thing that has, like, stuff on is, like, my jewelry. That's it.
Gotcha, Jesse. I want to transform into a succubus, just so I can be Gabriel Reyes, the succubus.
I'm gonna turn on him right now.
No. Jesse McCree, the succubus.
I am Jesse McCree, succubus. Let's go.
When your son turns into a succubus and you don't know what to do.
One hit
here. It doesn't actually one hit.
That's close enough. I'll put them together.
There you go.
I look sexy. This would be Jesse if you was. Before we do anything, I think we should buff ourselves up just in case it goes straight to the boss. So I take a strength and a steel.
I have a steel on.
Strength. Let's go. Time for the boss. Are you ready?
We're gonna die. We're gonna fucking die.
It's been so nice now.
It's been so nice knowing you all. Gabriel and oh god, fuck us.
Well, aren't you beautiful?
I don't know how to do this guy. I don't know how to do this guy, so.
You want me to tank?
I'll just put Eos in the middle of the fucking area and we'll go. I can res. I can't res in battle though. Oh, Eos, no! Eos, baby, no!
Just focus on healing me. Don't worry about anything, I'll keep aggro.
We don't even have LB. Oh god. Oh, please don't do that.
Oh, Eos, no! Oh, what? What?
Not a good towards him! Oh, no, I don't know. I don't know.
Oh no, you gave us a bus. Damage over time. It's probably best if you don't know what to do. It's more fun.
We're just gonna die without knowing what the fuck we're doing.
Yeah, it's better that way. Wait, let me eat an egg! Okay, there we go. Carry on.
I don't know where I'm
supposed to go. It doesn't matter where you're gonna get the ball.
I know.
Hey, let me. Ow!
Are we actually gonna kill him?
Yeah.
Are we at just a two-man party of like a level 22 fucking ninja with a level 60 scholar?
Yeah. I'm not wearing any armor but my daggers. That's the only thing I'm wearing, my good dagger, my best daggers I have, which are level 15, just to let you know. This daily. I enjoy it.
It's actually quite fun. We're gonna actually do this.
Yeah, I told you. Oh shit, I took it out long.
Please stop AoEing me. Wait, is this just like a floor full of bosses though?
I doubt it.
That would be kind of...
Maybe higher, but...
Wow. Wow. We did it. We did it. We did- No, I'm gonna celebrate victory. Another one into the book! Thank you! Thank you. Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah. Record progress and leave the Palace of the Dead. Oh, no. Who are you?
Oh. Oh, it's getting high each time. Oh. Oh, we're gonna see a face.
It's a woman.
I told you it was a woman.
Well, I knew by the boots, man. I like her outfit, though.
I got 23k XP. Out of all of that. Was that from here? Oh no, that was from there, okay.
Oh, wait, what? Entry point, wait, what? What are we doing? Wait,
Who the fuck are you?
Hi, I'm right here. Oh, hi! There's just a level 60 here! Did you actually level by that? Yeah, you level! Yeah, you get XP from this!
Oh my god, I'm gonna keep on doing this.
Actually, no, I want to change to dark. I want to change to dark. I want to change to dark.
We don't have a healer!
That's true.
Oh, fuck it. I think we'll survive.
I have to wait for my cooldowns.
Get to level 60 like this. You get money as well.
Oh, yeah, we should just do this.
It's like something that we can do, but even though we're... Look at me. Look at my armor, look at like how much attack I'm doing.
Oh, my sword. Oh, look at it. Oh, look at it. Oh, God, that's nice. Oh, my God. Would you like to continue on?
Yes. I really think you should be healer, though. That's the problem.
Well, we'll try. It saved our progress, so you know, if we die, you know, we turn back here.
It's just when we get to, if we get all the way to the boss, it's just like we're gonna die. That's the problem.
Well, we didn't die last time.
True. Have you got potions?
Yes.
Wait, it depends. Will you get reset because of them? You've turned.
I don't know, that's kind of the problem. Let's find out!
If you're level 1, I'm gonna smack you.
It's gonna be funny though. Yeah, for the last campaign.
Well, once we can change Dark Knight, I'll go to a new class later on.
You can do, Archer.
Sacred. We'll do one more as a healer, and then I'll go and get a pugilist, because I need to get pugilist up.
All these fucking cooldowns I gotta wait for.
Just Ice Tech Tumbler. Oh god, 100.
100 what?
Like, shit has just happened.
Did you just get spammed or something?
That piece would be revolving shit.
Let's go. You ready?
Yep.
Ready check, 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 ready check. Come on, 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 come on.
Okay, okay, calm down.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna have to cut this into like two parts. Oh, it's nice here.